Coyle, far side, got it there now, and the long lead pass. Lewis hitting it up that left wing, and in transition now, Noss has it, but he turns it over, and it's taken back now by the Swamp Rabbits. Chance in front, and a sliding save made by Cormier. Holy moly, what a goalie. Hausinger moves it back up top, and Moberg unable to hold it in. A race for the puck and a partial break. A chance and a glove save made by Cormier as he turns away. Carter Sutch. Hallway inside his own territory. Puck scaled up the near side for Chow. He goes rink wide with it, and Hallway stick handles. Got it to the blue line inside now. Jostling to Hallway. He scores! A big blast there by Patrick Hallway. Nothing but net. His fifth of the year. Hallway now with points in four straight games. And it's 1-0 Florida. Oh, Hallway yanked on the chain there. He sent a cannon into the back of the net. Pavlichev gets the big butter knife there, and he backhands it ahead. Now in across the blue line, on the right wing shot. Glove save made by Cormier. Not good enough, Evan Cormier says, as he glares down Jake Smith. On the left wing, it's played by Perkusik at center ice. He works it to an open wing. Hustling after it is Jake Smith, the former Blade. Smith half wall, far side, shot, trying to get it through, and it's blocked as the Everblades' Pendenza now turns it over. Chance at the side, and a score for Carter Sutch. A costly turnover inside the Florida end, and Carter Sutch has three goals in his last two games, a team-leading 12 on the year, and it's a 1-1 tie. Just like that, one mistake, and it was buried at the side of the net. Sekos working it down low. Carpenter into the near corner boards. He battles along with McKechnie along the wall. Now to the blue line. Shot there from Moberg. Scores! Tipped in front of the net. The Everblades grab the lead again. Zach Sekos with the goal, and listen to the crowd. Sekos nets his fifth goal of the campaign. A real nice redeflection in front. It was perfect. And just like that, the Everblades have the upper hand once again, and this crowd is electric. Defenseman Tyler Inamoto and Wyatt Wiley, along with Max Martin, all still with the rain. And a chance in front of the net, and a stop made by Cormier. Cormier has lost his helmet, but time has expired in the period. A key South Division matchup here tonight. Puck played around back behind the Everblades net. Wrap around backhand, and Eberle denied there by Cormier. Now worked in front of the net. Puck is loose, and Cormier comes up with it again. Carpenter can't get to it. Smith now turns inside his own end. Lead pass up the middle, and it's Perkusik in across the blue line. Nick Perkusik works it in front. Shot from Smith. Rebound. Score. And Greenville's tied the game. Just like that here in the third period. Swamp Rabbits were swarming. And scoring the goal is Ethan Somoza, his second of the night. 2-2. So Somoza has his eighth and his ninth of the campaign. And we're all tied up. As Carpenter wins the faceoff. Hallway is there at the line. He holds it in. Jostling now to Hallway. Hallway has a goal here tonight. Jostling turns with it now for Florida to Hallway. Rips it, and he sent it wide. Jostling working it back again. High slot. Hallway is there straight away. Now to Jostling. Back to Hallway. And he can't get that one-timer to go. Shoots. He scores!
Patrick Hallway with a lid lifter. It's an overtime game winner, and the Blades take it 3-2.
What a shot by Patrick Hallway. Second goal of the game for the big man. Pick up two more big points tonight. Greenville settles for one. As the Everblades players come to center ice, raise their sticks to the fans on hand.